native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Tonicown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Gonna be lots of meat tonight.
Yeah,
okay.
Good meat.
And this is all the way over there. Leave that shit on. Oh yeah, they got out the basement.
Grandpa,
yeah, they not fucking around. So I'm in a driveway. I'm gonna lock this joint down with my traps. Man, this shit is all the way over here. That's what I just heard. Somebody. Oh, I see what doors they're picking these locks on, too. She ain't. I'm on her, too. I'm coming up on this one chick right here.
Go ahead and run. That's the fun part.
And he killed her. I got one out here in the driveway. I'll take care of her. She jumped back in the well. She went back in the basement.
Wanna play a hiding game, huh? Alright.
Nobody's out here, Leatherface. Nobody's out here. Connie, I'm gonna put a trap in front of this door. Yeah, that's why I put a trap here.
You'll never see this. It always works.
Make sure it's not another way to exit over here. there is. This door is locked. I'm gonna put a trap over here too.
These varmints sure can hide. Grandpa taught me this little trick.
Got somebody snared. That's the same one that went in the basement. They reset this trap. Don't lock the door. Don't close it. I gotta feed Grandpa this blood. They're not gonna come back this way without getting snared any damn way.
Needs a little blood. Perk you right up.
You leave that door wide open. It's a trap right there anyway. Close it. Let them think they're doing something. You.
My love, look at your love. Oh, love, my
come on,
love.
Come on.
Look at your love.
All right, I'm going back outside.
Are you okay, Grandpa? Here, drink.
So I have a trap in front of the generator over there, and I got a trap in front of each door that leads out to the driveway. So
look, blood, just like that slaughter pit.
I wish I could get there faster, but Hitchhiker got a fucking shitty pamper. He can't. Know when to stop moving, I see.
You're gonna peter out soon. It always happens.
Think I see. Is that you, Leatherface, over there? Somebody about to get snared. Snared at the trap, at the generator. They broke loose, though. But I'm on that ass either way. I got one over here in the corner. They're about to be done for. Got one at the barn. They ain't going nowhere. Are they going back in the well? Fuck. I'm gonna reset this trap. I got a feeling they're gonna go for the barn generator again. I'm trying to figure out how did they get out of the house though to get to that generator. That's when I can really take care of their asses. Ah, I see. I don't know whether they're not out here at all. Wait. Sissy, is that you over there? Oh, they're attacking Grandpa. So they're gonna come out the front of the house, I bet. If they do, they're gonna get snared.
I might be saving you for Grandpa.
They about to come out, sissy.
Did you see what
I'm pretty sure.
The graveyard? It's real, real pretty.
They gotta be about to come out. So, why don't one of you guys go in the house, snare?
Maybe I can move on.
How does...
Right here. Got that snare.
You
set this trap. Oh, he's over here. Out of there. Don't be spraying that shit at me. Hey, let me tell you something. That's how you run a match. That's how you run a killer match right there. Don't always gotta go in there and try to try to hunt them down in the basement. Sometimes you just got to sit back and let them come to you. Killer match right there, baby.